I don't even know where to start with my relationship with wool. My small business is designing and making hand-knit garments and accessories. And so wool is basically my life. It's what I do. Olann is the Irish Gaelic word for wool. I grew up in Northern Ireland for about 25 years, so that part of the world has a real place in my heart and is part of my story, and I wanted to reflect that part of me when I started my business. I'm very lucky to live in a beautiful part of this island. The forests where we go and the beaches that we walk on, as well as the climate and the lifestyle that we have here, is what really inspires each of the pieces. So whether it's choosing color or choosing the fiber and then designing the piece to match those things so that people will want to wear what I make and that it will become part of their lifestyle, for me is always the kind of end game of the design. I think it's important for people to understand the historical context of knitting and its value through society and why that continues now, and it's a skill that I don't think that should be lost. So being able to educate people about knitting and about what they're buying and why it matters for me is one of my missions. I want to talk about it.